A high-speed water skier has been killed on the Murray River while competing in the Southern Hemisphere's biggest water skiing competition.
The man's death is the seventh fatality to rock the Southern 80 event in 37 years.
Luke Wentworth loved water skiing and today he lost his life while competing in the Southern 80, described by loved ones as a gentleman with a massive heart and a smile to match.
I'm sure his family are grieving, community's grieving. This is an absolute tragedy.
It's understood Wentworth and his teammate were coming around a bend at speed before hitting a tree, claiming the life of the Gasser team member.
This will affect the community for months to come when everyone goes home. They did everything that they could do to help their mate.
Officials called off the competition in one of the world's major water skiing events immediately, the news breaking with a brief statement saying a skier fell and could not be revived at the scene. It's the seventh fatality in the event since 1987. The last person to lose their life on the water before today was in 2017.
When you're travelling at that speed, you've got to expect accidents.
No one would have come up here thinking that someone was going to die.
Competitors in the Southern 80 race 80 kilometres down the river, going through 120 bends. During the race, competitors can reach speeds of more than 100 kilometres an hour. And just today, there was multiple injuries on the riverbank. Police confirming all safety checks were up to date.
And Tyra Stowers is in Echuca. Tyra, this has had a big impact on the water skiing community.
Well, Mike, as you can imagine, this tragedy has not only sent shockwaves through the water skiing community, but also the tight-knit community of locals here in Echuca and Moama. Now, there are also questions surrounding whether or not this event should be going ahead in the future. But now, officers on both sides of the borders are looking at this case and they're asking anyone who may have further information or vision that can help them to come forward. Mike.
Tyra, thank you.